There is a hobbit house in Red Dead Redemption 2. It's right here where I am on the map, and in front of the house there is a tree with a white X on it. And if we move further away from the tree, more symbols start to appear above the X, and if we get closer to it, they disappear. They even disappear when we look at the tree with the binocs. What does this mean? I don't know. Let me know down below if you do.